this is a one type of plant. Here is, you can see, is a small plant. So you can see the sizes of the leaves, they are different. These are small leaves and these leaves are big. I will show you some more leaves which are much bigger. You can see these leaves, they are much bigger. Okay. Now, here are some other leaves. See? These leaves are little bit longer. And you can see these leaves also. So you can understand that different types of plants have different types of leaves. Their shape, their size, all are different. Okay. Now, one more thing I will show you. This is a leaf. See, this is a leaf. This is the tube-like main vein. See, this is the main vein. This is the tip of the leaf. This is the tip of the leaf. This is the leaf blade. And these are the side veins. And you can see this color, this upper side of the leaf is darker than the lower side of the leaf. You can see also the side veins clearly over here. Right? And the leaf, where it is connected with the stem is called, this is called the petiole. Okay. See, this is the petiole where the leaf is connected with the stem. And another thing is that you can see this is the small leaf, very small leaf. And here you can also see the leaf veins, the mid vein, the side veins. You can see the leaf apex or the leaf tip, the flat blade. Now, these plants also, see one more type of leaf. See here. Can you see the mid veins clearly? The side veins also, you can see clearly. On the lower side of the leaf, they have the stomata.